getting black screen while playing Wo Long Fallen Dynasty? We have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is install the VP9 video extensions. Open the Microsoft Store. Search for VP9 video extensions. Click on the Get option to start downloading and installing it. Once the installation is complete, run the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable any extra or virtual display adapter on your PC. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and see if there are any extra display drivers. If you see any virtual display driver like Super Display Virtual Driver or Citrix Indirect Display Adapter, then right-click on it and select Disable. Make sure to not disable the GPU driver. Method 3. The next thing you can do is run the game on the dedicated graphics card you have. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Game Installation folder. Select the Wo Long Fallen Dynasty EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics setting. Method 4. Another thing you can do is reinstall your graphics driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all our tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.